Good Friday morning, July 24th. I'm here at the nest. It's 6:15. Everybody's been quiet since I got here. Harriet and M15 are perched in the old cam tree. Good morning, you two. I think M's above Harriet. And that's usually the way they're perched in that tree. The E's are above the nest. E15 is on an outer branch. E16 is hiding behind a branch. He's perched on the attic branch. Good morning, you two. Okay, pretty soon I bet Harriet or M will leave. Well, good morning. First vocals I've heard. Well, when you wake up, you wake up. E15, vocalizing and stretching, flapping their wings. E16, stretching their wings. Mom. Be safe and careful, Mom. Love you. Over to perch in a pine across the road, maybe. She's going higher today. Maybe going farther. No, she's gliding. Cast a pellet, undigestible material. Get it out. Ooh, good job. Turns around. Biting at the bark. again. To the veranda. And the nest. Oh, that was 16 on the outer branch. That makes more sense. You're the talkative one, usually. There goes them. To the south. Did you find something to eat? Maybe. Cleaning out the armored catfish head. M15 did not go to the cell tower, he just kept going south. Into the veranda. They're out on the veranda. Moving again. The attic. Moving. That's 15. Seeing up higher. Outer attic. There goes 16. To the church side pond snag. 15 turn, hang on there, and watching 16. There it goes. He's flying by. There he goes. I don't know what that was. Oh, both of them went. You two fooled me. There's one. There's the other one. Thing. Mom and Dad. Oh yeah, there's an adult in the nest. Three. I'm coming, Mom or Dad. Here comes the other one. Here he comes. There's 15. Come on. Hang on. The adult just went up higher. E16 still vocalizing about the food. Okay. Gonna wait a little bit. a bird. Here it comes. On the nub of an outer branch. There goes the adult. Be safe and careful. The moderators are saying that's E15 that was first to the nest and got the food. Over again. Oh, 16's waiting. This morning must not be as hungry as 15. Back to the attic. Over. In watching. Come on, get in there. Watching and waiting. Now they both have some. One leg, I think. There's a leg. Eat it. Eat up. The veranda. And the attic. To the office, Oak. All finished. Swallowed the leg. working on the armored catfish head again. The veranda and the attic. 16. Thought about stopping. Up in the oak. Okay, both in the oak again. Sit there and relax and wait for more food. Dean's in here. He was the first to leave, to reach the office. He's easier to see. One of the adults, probably mom, came to the nest tree. I don't know that she brought anything. Oh, that's mom. Jeller. Looks like she just came to perch. Good to see you in the daylight, Mom. Lay down and rest. Asking Mom if she'll go get some food. Okay, little one. I'm gonna go home a little earlier today. It's about 8:45. Rest and keep your energy so you'll be ready for the next food drop. Keep talking to Mom. Maybe she'll go get you something. I love you. Be safe and be careful today. have a good day. Bye, Mom. And be careful today. Don't be running around in the road looking for stuff, okay? Okay. Be safe and be careful. I love you. The bees are doing so well. Yes, they are. You and them did a good job this year. And E15 is still in the office oak. You be safe and be careful today. That foot's really getting a lot better. And you took care of it well. Rest. Don't exert yourself unless you have to. Love you. Be safe and be careful. Em's not on the cell tower anymore, so we'll wait a while longer. Maybe he's hunting. Or the E's. Back to the nest. Back to the veranda. There you go. Moving. Now I can see you. Yep, that's your kid. What you looking for? Thank you. Sure is. It comes around. I wonder if he sees Dad somewhere.
Is that 15?
Back to the office, so. Oh, both these are in the office over again. 15's to the right, 16's to the left. As far as we know. Okay, you two, I'm going home. It's 9:40. Dad hasn't returned. Keep watch. Love you both. Mom, have a good day. Be safe and be careful. I'll be back to see you early.